Although it has been just 5.5 years, we feel like we have aged much more than that. This is an 80 hours a week job that comes with high emotional strain, abuse from patients, threats of litigation, and a constant worry that maybe, just maybe, you didn't make the right decision with the last patient. But while it is true that we are hunted and haunted by questions that can't be answered, every day is a chance to learn something new for us, and no matter how much we might crib about these long hours and exhausting workload, nothing, and I mean nothing, beats the joy of being able to help people in need.